Her mother has a trip. Look at her mother. I date black dudes too.
My sister, who's a nurse, I see it in her eyes when I talk to her on the phone. You know, she's tired and she's trying her best, and she's on the front line, so we salute you. If anybody like you, let's take this time to salute all the doctors and nurses and the personnel that are out there fighting hard for us every day with this war, the invisible enemy. Let's salute the grocery store workers, the UPS drivers, the mailmen, the, you know, anybody that's still out there still working to keep things going for us. Let's salute them, because we are at war with an invisible enemy, and I know we intend to win that. And with that being said, you know, Donald Trump, this is a message from the people. This is not about you. This is not about your ego. And we would appreciate some transparent information. At the same time, you know, you guys been giving us bits and pieces here and there. Now's the time to be transparent and straight up with us. If our numbers are higher than China, where this started at, obviously there's a point. So we're going to make America greater than it's ever been, with or without you. Trust me. So I salute anybody that's out there keeping us together, keeping everything going. And, you know, do your part standing inside and staying out the way if you don't got to be out, because it's not about the virus. It's about the hospital beds and the ventilators. There's not enough to go around, and they're trying to keep the numbers down, so we got to do our part. You know, I'm not going to act like I'm a genius or a professional with this, but at the same time, you know, I just care about my people and what's going on with y'all, man. So let's stay prayed up. Let's do as much as we can, and let's do our part, man, so we can bring this thing back around, because at the end of the day, we have to win the war to start on the battle, and the battle is getting our economy back. So the message today,
G.I. Joe.
Spice.
Bon appetit, baby.
Baby.